Hey everybody, I've been struggling recently to get any music done or anything like that. So a lot of like YouTube artists and things like that that I like and follow a lot, put themselves in some sort of time constraint to kind of force themselves to get into doing something creative. It's like a fine line because you don't want to make it something that's a chore every time, but there is of course work even involved in creative things. And there's always a slog and there's always amazing, moments and stuff like that. So anyway, I hadn't done any music recently. So what I wanted to do was like push myself to do a cover that I think that I showed up as a possibility like 6 months ago and got the sheet music for it and everything. And then life and photography, which is, a great thing. But all these things sort of got in the way and I stopped focusing on music. So for better or worse, I decided to say, okay, this is a fairly simple song. It's a piano, some strings, and me, singing. And I said, let's just try to, hammer it out and get it done in like about a day. So, this is going to be hopefully done in less than 30 hours or so. I didn't spend that much time on it. It's just a matter of saying, all right, you give yourself about, from one afternoon to the next and see if you can actually finish something. So yeah, I don't know if what you're going to see is actually the final take, but so it might look kind of like lip syncing occasionally. That's one thing that I'm trying not to do here is the phrase is not make perfect the enemy of good. So what I'm going to do is roll with it and I'm going to do this take and let's go from there. This is Say Something by A Great Big World. Thanks for watching.
Swallow.